A man is in the hospital with severe injuries after being stabbed tonight in Rochester. Police are now looking for suspects.
According to police, the man is in critical but stable condition at this hour. This happened around 7:30 on Chestnut Street in Rochester. And police say they found the 47-year-old with at least one stab wound to his upper body. According to police, a verbal argument led up to the stabbing. Anyone with any information is asked to call 911.